If you're able to see the big picture, or you're motivated by fixing problems, consider an electrical technology degree or certificate.
Kirtland's electrical technician training can prepare you with skills in a residential, commercial, or industrial setting.
Business and industries hire people in the electrical trades to install, maintain, and repair electrical systems,
including high-tech computerized and robotic equipment, as well as motors and lighting systems.
When you choose Kirtland's electrical technology program, you will study from the National Center for Construction Education and Research curriculum.
Skilled, well-trained electricians are needed in every neighborhood, town, and city in the world.
And our instructors have the skills to train you well.
It's been really nice having an instructor that knows what he's doing that can help me understand how to use all this equipment.
The instructors at the MTech in Gaylord are experienced, industry-trained electrical engineers or master electricians with experience in all applications.
So our goal is to be able to pass those skill sets on.
Our program operates closely with an advisory board comprised of industry leaders.
Not only do they offer a real-world view of what is happening in the industry, Kirtland listens to them carefully to see what they need from future employees.
Our state-approved training is designed to qualify you for electrical apprenticeship.
Once you have completed your program, you will be eligible to move on to journeyman status.
In our program, you'll have the chance to hone your skills, do invaluable internships and service learning projects with local contractors by practicing your future trade on important projects, including wiring Habitat for Humanity homes.
People need electricians every day.
We are here to make sure you have all the training you need, so you are ready to fill the needs of industry upon graduation.
Get an edge in the job market and the skills that will always be in demand
with Kirtland's electrical technology degree.